I mean it. You're awesome. Really?
Dov.
Gail?
And that's it. It wasn't safe for you to go in. Now get back in the car.
The only thing that's wrong with her is that she's not you.
What?
And we'd open our presents on Christmas morning, not Christmas Eve. And I'd take a desk job. I'd hit 50. I'd lose my hair, my mind, listen to jazz, embarrass our kids, with their straw-colored hair. In your eyes. And I wake up every morning and wonder at my dumb fuck. I'm sorry. And I'd marry you. I would.